So, hope you had fun.
Yes.
I told you that anytime my wife is not around, it is you I must call. Because you know how to grind me. If it's my wife now, she occupies space, but you. Tell me that my wife is around.
Are you high? I should tell you wife is around. How would I know?
Why did you not lock the door? So what am I going to expect now? I don't know what came over me. You are the woman of my life. You are the only woman I have ever known in my life. But I don't know what happened. It's like that lady used jazz on me. You know me, I don't cheat. I'm always faithful. I've been faithful. I don't know what happened. Please forgive me, my love. I will never happen again.
Babe, why are you apologizing?
Babe, you know why I am here. You know why I'm kneeling down. Just forgive me.
Okay, see, I already know that it's in a man's nature to cheat. See, it's my fault. I told you I was going to come back after 2 days and I spent a week. And I understand that you couldn't stay without, you know.
Babe, I can't stay. It's not even in my nature to cheat. Oh. It will never happen again. I saw my father's life. If I cheat again, let me die.
I am not angry, babe. See, it's your right. You are the man. I'm the woman. It's your right. Like I said, it's in a man's nature to cheat. So I understand. See, as long as this is my home, you don't expect me because of this silly little incident. You expect me to get upset with you and then leave my home. Home that I built. Do you know how long it took me to build this home? Then I should, because of one little chickeny girl, I just leave. Ah, no, come on. You don't even have to apologize.
You mean you're not angry?
I am not. I'm fine.
It's better you're angry than this.
Stand up, babe. Stand up. Because you're not supposed to be kneeling down.
Stand up.
Stand up, babe. It's fine. Yeah. It's okay. Welcome me. Thank you. Will you eat cake or mustard?
I will drink mustard. Drink?
Yes, don't apologize.
I'm really sorry, you.
It's fine, babe.
It will never happen again.
It's okay. I am not angry. Look at me. I'm not angry.
Yes.
Smile for me. Did you miss me?
Yes.
Of course, I know you missed me. That's why you did what you did. So it's okay. Don't worry. Come and sit down.
Yeah?
Come and sit down. Let's watch the Man U match. It's about to start. Man U Chelsea. Sit down, Joe. Oh, you don't have to feel guilty or anything. It's okay. Come on, drink, Joe.
I will drink.
It's fine. It's okay. I don't be nervous. It's fine. Cake?
I'm fine.
You're sweating. You sweat. Oh, my baby's sweating. I'm not supposed to sweat.
You're not hungry.
I am not. I'm okay.
I don't like that girl. See, you know you are the butter in my bread. That girl, she is something.
She's just a side chick. I guess. Every man should have a side chick. How far, my people now? How are they? Thanks for watching today's video. I hope you love it. The gay waiting I won't make we talk about. Women to women, man to man. You understand? And I won't make una drop una comment below. Make una tell me una own opinion. Make you tell me what the reason. Sure you get. That lady for the video, she say, men get the right to cheat. Hello? I don't understand. See, they for their system to they cheat. Hello? I don't understand. So, do I even pay me pass? He say, my right. Who's right? See, man, I'll tell you something. Even when they tell you, say, you men is in their nature to cheat. So, what of women? So, women cannot cheat too, Abby. It's not in women's nature to cheat. Oga, if I'm the one, and thank God it won't be myself, I go give that man bass balls. All of us go hit, for all of us face. He will not say yes. He marry person. Which one say you are free to cheat? Cheat where? Okay, if he free to cheat, me too, I'm free to cheat. A lot of us will cheat together. But nevertheless, please drop your comment below. Tell me your opinion. Tell me what you think about it. And let's go. I want to hear the bass balls on the comment section.